Very good morning to you. 28th of April 2017, I'm at Long Buckby, going to rugby, meeting up with Ian, and going to Tamworth. This is a small video, so I hope you'll enjoy it. This is crew, and we welcomed a couple of Pendolinos there. Got about half an hour, and then we'll be on the train joining Ian to go to Tamworth. All being well.
This is the standby loco, and it does get used a fair bit because often I come to rugby and there's not one here. So there you go, pride of crew. And I've got a track machine coming up here, look. This has come out of the Colas depot.
Spot on time. This is a train going to Crewe. So we arrived at Tamworth spot on time, and I thought this might be a freight, but it's not. Can you? Meanwhile, over the top goes the oil tanks. For that one, it's just crept up behind us. Well, as you can see, we've now arrived at Nuneaton. Nice start. What a draft. I will tell you that we've just missed a northern unit going north and the freight going south because we're sitting and we're gossiping too much. Aren't we, Ian?
Yeah.
Too much gossiping.
This will probably be about the last one we shall get, I think. We're going to hop on a train back to Rugby and then to Long Buckby. Then I'm going to drive home, and we're going out with my two girls tonight, Jackie and Lady June. So I'll say now, thank you very much for joining me and Ian, and look forward to seeing you on a future video. There you go, that's your bonus track. To me as if this is the bonus shot. We're now on the platform waiting for our train to Rugby. Ian? We're going round the curve. Coventry, Leamington Spa and Banbury, probably down to Southampton. Here's your bonus shot. Believe it or not, as I got off the train from Nuneaton, I was talking to the female guard, as I would do, and a triple went up north, electric hauling two diesels, followed by a load of boxes. How about that? See you again.
We'll be right back.